walking away, so your heart's all wasted. No words are stated.
Check, sound check. All right.
Yo.
All right. Hey, hey. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Offshore's Small Space Virtual Tour. Small Spaces. Sorry, my bad. Small Spaces Virtual Tour. And yeah, thank you guys for being here on a Friday night. Yun, maraming salamat. We are one click straight. And I hope you guys are having a great time at home. And I hope you guys are staying safe. And I hope you guys are hydrating at all times, keeping the water strong. Nothing more important than the H2O. I just want to say hi to our brother Jay Papi is also in the house in an alternate dimension. Jay Paps, but kanan jan? Talk about.
We are one click straight, and I hope you guys are having a great time at home, and I hope you guys are staying safe, and I hope you guys are hydrating at all times, keeping the water.
Hold up.
Strong. Nothing more important than the H2O. I just want to say hi to our brother Jay Papi is also in the house.
Yeah, sorry.
All right, Joe.
Yo, sorry. Yeah, what's up?
I'm cinnamon bread.
Yeah, all is well here in your
Sini
house.
Sino kasama mo, bro?
Actually, yeah, yan naman si...
Si Erbel, pre-evolved.
Yan eh, pero parang walang nangyari. Pre-evolved na ako ngayon. Actually, I'm here at your house.
alternate dimension lang.
Alternate dimension, yeah.
In a parallel universe, ikaw yung nakatira dito sa Marquez Homes.
Oo.
Si Sir Joel Marquez, tsaka we're the Cartera Brothers.
Yeah.
But yeah, what's up? We are One Click Straight. We are the Cartera Brothers, and that over there is Joel Marquez, Jay, what do you call him? I don't know. Anyways, welcome to Small Spaces Virtual Tour by Offshore. We're going to be playing a few songs. More of Kwentuhan Sessions talaga today. This is the purpose of this. To talk. Kasi yan ang kailangan natin in a world full of small talk. Basahin lang namin yung mga comments. We wanna see before we play Joel Marquez. You know. Palakpakan naman tayo dyan, mga kaibigan. Yun. Thank you very much. Ano pa bang pwede natin sabihin? Si Joel nandyan. Anyways, we're gonna be playing, ano ba next song natin, friends and family? I think,
original.
Yeah, we're gonna be playing another original. Another original for y'all. And before we play that, share the video, tell your friends about it na, you know, this is where y'all should be at on a Friday night at Offshore Music's Small Space Virtual Tour. Sa Facebook at saka sa YouTube, meron yung online link. So, live yan, man. Mga friends and family. Rock tayo. Shout out sa mga nostalgics tsaka sa mga tao na nagko-comment. We can answer your questions if y'all want. To, may mga question. Sabi niya, si Gian De Vera. Sabi niya, shout out po sa nag-ticket po sa harap na magiging tattoo yung stamp mamaya ng gabi. Hanep, bumili ng online ticket. Tama yan. That's good. Manila daw. That's cool. Anong mga stuff dyan?
Walang questions, bro.
Yeah. Anyways, sige. Alright, this next song is an original song. You can check this song out on Spotify. Tsaka right here, right now. Live. Let's keep it real. Yeah.
Alright.
Sa bulong ng iba, hindi Sinubukan mo lang dahil di ka nag-isa. Sana huwag ka bumitaw. Sana huwag ka bumitaw. Huwag hawak kamay, puso sabay-sabay.
Alright, thank you. It's called Sabay. And you guys can check that out on Spotify. And yeah. Thank you.
Ito, dito natin manalaman yung pagalingan ng spiel game. Yan na. Alright, I'll start muna for a bit. Parang regular radio host. So, yeah, good evening everybody. Welcome to the Offshore Small Spaces virtual tour. We are one click straight. If you are wondering what we sound like, we will play music in a bit. Or if you want to know now, pwede yung i-check sa Spotify, sa YouTube, sa Twitter, kahit saan, kahit kailan, kahit kailan, kahit kailan. Three times the charm. Always bonga. Always hanip. At all times. So yeah, keep it real, keep it breezy at all times. I'm Sam. They call me Slick Breezy. We got Big Bro T. We got Little Bro Timmy. And we got, of course, J-Papi in an alternate universe. Yo, J-Pop, say something, man.
Uy, ito nga pala. I'm here sa alternate universe. Dumating ka na, Sam. some reason, I don't know. Umuwi na kayo dito. Ayun, ito. Dumadance moves.
In an alternate universe, kasi dancer ako, Pops.
Ah, okay. Kaya pala.
Ayun, oo, di ba? Anong universe ba? Number what? Account number what?
Ano, what? What?
Anong universe number ba? Account number what? Meron yan eh. Kami nasa universe 2020.
Ah, ito mga 2020.2 eh.
May 0.2 lang. 0.2 lang. Konting difference.
Oh, konting difference lang. Pero hanip naman. Hanip pa rin.
Hanip. Yeah. Ayan. Oh, spiel game naman ni Big Bro T.
May question dito, J-Papi, para sa iyo. Pero dito, J-Papi, ano ba sabi niya? Bakit ka daw nag-ahit, J-Papi?
Siyempre kailangan, ano, presentable. Yeah, it's all about presenting your stuff, right?
Diba? Tama, kahit nasa ECQ tayo, presentable pa rin.
Presentable pa rin.
Napakagulo na ng boko. Tama, tama. Tama, presentable. Ikaw, Tim, may thoughts ka?
Hindi pa ako nag-shave eh. So, hindi pa ako presentable. So, wala pa akong thoughts.
I'm for ano, bigote quality. Whether you have bigote or no bigote, it's always presentable. Yan. Lahat tayo, we're one world, one nature, one family. Hindi naman natin pwedeng sabihin, one is above the other. So, ang advice namin sa inyo, kapag tumutubo na yung bigote nyo, yung half lang, shave nyo dito, tapos dito mayroon. Medyo hanap yun. Kasi quality. Best of both worlds yun.
Tawag doon equality. 2020 na yun.
Multi, ano yun? Multi bigots.
Okay.
Bigote.
Tanong, ano daw ulam natin? Anong ulam mo, Joe?
Q&A, Joe. Anong ulam mo, man? In the alternate universe, anong kinahin mo?
To be honest, hindi pa ako makain. Hindi
pa ako makain. Walang delivery dyan, no?
Sarado na lahat. So, yeah. God bless na lang. Surprise yung ulam. Mamaya, surprise, surprise.
Ay, ano tayo. Anong ulam natin? Sinigang. Sinigang, tsaka...
Sinigang made by our lovely mother.
Yun, si Ermat gumawa ng malupit na.
Si Tita Owen, yung mom ni ng brothers na yan. She makes the best ulam.
Yun, no? Okay. Merch namin yan, merch. Next time, one click straight merch yung sinigang ng Ermat namin.
One click straight merch. Ulam, no?
Ulam, man. Ulam. Ano, may iba pa bang questions? Sabi dito, oh, the background though, may nag-comment, the background though, so sorry, pero hindi yan background. Reality yan, paps.
Oo nga, guys. Ano, minute ko lang sila sa likod ko, so ako lang yung naririnig niya.
Yun.
Ipita niyo naman si Sam sa likod ko. Sam, okay ka lang dyan? Grabe! Sam, guys!
Medyo hanap, pero...
Hindi siya
nauubusan
ng ano, energy, hanep. Hanep talaga.
Yeah, actually, I think ang thing lang, reality hits. I think we're just gonna do a couple of songs. I think one na lang, I think natitira. We're gonna play one more kasi more of the kwentuhan Q&A yung peg namin tonight. Pero may iba. Kasi every, this is just an announcement. Every time we do something live, we wanted at least to do something different in some way. So ibang gigs, live talaga po. Set. May iba kami gagawin in the future. Walang spill. Mm. Ayun, gusto niya. Medyo alternate universe yun. Talagang five songs, diretso, walang spill. Kasi dikit-dikit na yung kanta. Hindi na namin nag-cue yung next song. Hindi niya na lang alam. Kala niyo, small talk pa rin. So maya-maya, velvet na pala. Like, ala. So, ba't ganun? Minsan, di na nga one click yung tinutugtog namin. Eh. Parang kung ano-ano na. So, it's like breezy na, you know? So, that's it. Pero for today, more of kwentuhan. So, I hope you guys are down to just chill and talk with us right now here at the Small Space Virtual Tour. And I hope you guys are staying safe, drinking lots of water. And yeah. And I just want to say na, I think if you guys keep going online, you can spot mga, maraming mga stuff online, yung mga causes, yung mga people that do a lot of donations. So kung may mga friends kayo who are in need, pwede nyo rin yung i-check. And then we encourage you guys to help out, lalo na this time. Para one of these days, mababalik natin ang mga gigs. And we all can keep it breezy at the gigs very, very soon. Yeah. Tsaka tomorrow, what day is it? Saturday? Saturday, 9 p.m. I think we're gonna release something. Something like a gift sa mga nostalgics namin and family friends. So if you guys are online tomorrow night, please do join the group. We posted it sa mga links dun sa One Click Straight page. Pwede kayo mag-join. Tapos, yun, enjoy tayo. Tim, spill ka na slide.
Since sabi dito Q&A to kwentuhan, actually kami magko-Q&A sa inyo. Since you guys asked us what's your ulam, how about you guys? What is your ulam? You know, drop it kasi comment niyo yung ulam niyo kasi actually nagugutom pa rin ako eh. Honestly, grabing sinigang ni Mama. You know, sometimes pag malungkot kaming tatlo or minsan mag-isa lang, like automatically pag may sinigang ni Mama, there's just happiness and joy and pure bliss. And kung kayo, what food makes you happy? What food gives you joy, happiness, and bliss? Yeah, sabihin. Fish and squid! I'm medyo allergic. I'm allergic with fish and squid. I mean, fish pwede pa yung bangus. Ah, may chop suey ba? Uy, chop suey. I like chop suey. Nilagang baboy. I see. Not beef, but baboy. I like beef.
Si Kyla says tempura. Favorite. Fan ako ng tempura. Spicy squid. Fried chicken, sabi ni Taunter Adobo. Spicy adobo pusit. chicken curry.
Oh, may somebody asked, ano opinion mo sa adobo? Honestly, adobo and sinigang, it's two of the most, how do you say it? What is adobo and sinigang for you? Ako, for me, it's pure bliss and happiness. Which is equal sila. Equal awesomeness. Ikaw, what's adobo for you?
Adobo is atay.
What's
na niluto sa toyo.
I like it. How about you? What is adobo for you?
It's a dish.
It's a dish. So mine is bliss. It's a dish for them.
What is happening? Medyo reality hits lang ng konti. Medyo... Ikaw, Joel. Ikaw naman. Sagot ka naman ng konti. Share your adobo thoughts, man.
Ano? What about adobo?
What is adobo for you, man?
What is adobo for me? For me, iba-ibang si maluto sa adobo eh. Diba? Alam nyo, adobo is like buhay eh. You know? Sometimes it's maasim. Diba? Sometimes it's meat.
Tama.
Pero sometimes talaga, it's... Mm. It's never what it seems.
It is never what it seems. Yun ang truth, no? Ba dito? May nakita ako dito isang question eh. Hinahanap ko lang. Okay. It's gone.
Actually, may have few more minutes. Request tayo. Play tayo na. Request kayo na isang song. Wag ito talaga ultimate strip down. Some people say kasi parang, okay, strip down, pero may mga ganyan. SPD. To first time ever in one click history. Talagang complete, ano. May tanong daw, Sam, ba't tanda? May nagtanong, Sam, ba't tanda yung energy non-stop sa'yo? Ay, wala na yan. Wala na tayo dyan. Sa alternate universe lang yan. Si Joel nag-program.
Dancer si Sam. Sam, okay ka lang dyan?
Yeah, dancer ako.
Wala pa rin. Kasi, grabe, Sam. Grabe.
Yeah, in hopes to inspire y'all to keep dancing at home. Yeah.
Sige.
Let's just sing, may request ba? How's Pongo? Pongo's keeping it real, still a reptile. Alright.
Somebody requested Pantera daw. Metallica lang yung kaya eh. So, grabbing clean tone. Grabe. No distortion. Grabe talaga yung mga metal, no? Yung mga Paramore. Grabe yun, no? I love metal. Yung mga ganun, Red Hot Chili Peppers. Oh! Back in the day, you know?
Grabe.
Anyway. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little old.
Wait,
oh wait, search the lyrics first. Yeah.
Chorus. Oh,
all day staring at the ceiling, making friends with shadows on.
Get your phones out, everybody.
Hold on.
Tagay with tubig. Just water. All right. Tagay with the water.
All right, thank you. That was a cover. bihira mo cover OCS, pero that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Yung sisig sa table 9. Ano yun? Nako po. Yeah, ano pa ba? You guys can ask a few more questions because I think we're gonna wrap this up in a few minutes. Ikaw, J. Pavi, meron ka bang question for us?
Questions. To be honest, wala naman. Okay naman. All is well. That's been the hood.
Si Pat, may question ba? Yeah, so just sa mga tao na kaka-join lang, welcome to the Small Spaces virtual tour ng Offshore Music. You can catch, I think, one more band na lang eh. I think it's tomorrow, Sansette, or two more days, two more bands. Oh yeah, and Sansette from Cebu City is also gonna play. So stay tuned kayo dun. And it's gonna be here rin sa Facebook tsaka YouTube Live ng Offshore Music. If you're interested sa music ng Offshore, the record label, you guys can check it out on Spotify as well. Meron sila mga playlists. It's a compilation of, you know, other bands under the label, which is sila Apartel, One Click Straight, Ena Mori, shout out kay Ena, Pinkmen, tsaka yun, the Aroma Brothers. Yun, solid yung Pinkmen. May bago silang single called Sardinas. Gusto ko i-cover yun, pero di ko kayang chords. Pero super solid yun. Check nyo yung Pinkmen. And yeah, pwede nyo check yung mga music ng Offshore bands. Yeah. Tsaka Cheats. Don't forget to check Cheats and shout out to Nostalgics. What are we up to during this quarantine? Kumakayo, trying to survive, trying to, I don't know, work or working and trying to do these kinds of shows para, you know, we can help each other, you know, stay entertained and inspired during this time and season. It's a story, Tim, Manila.
What's the story behind Manila? Manila is our first ever Tagalog song, Filipino song. Medyo, honestly, that was actually with blank ako ngayon. It was just we got inspired to write a song in Tagalog. Parang I think it was a moment na we were just, you know, seeing all these things online, as sobrang daming negativity, and parang I just feel like it was just we wanted to write a song for ourselves and for the people, and it's about, you know, forgetting who you were and trying to get that back, trying to get back your identity and trying to move forward and be better.
May nag-comment, sabi, bakit daw Manila itagap paranyake tayo? Paparanyake. Actually, mas solid yun. Paparanyake. Medyo exclusive siya sa mga Paranaque peeps lang. Sa mga Paranaque people, talagang woo! Paranaque in the house! Ano, our singer is gonna be singing something fresh for y'all. Sino ang pinakamatagal mag-prepare pag may gig? Wait lang, can you ask this question again? Is it prepare pag may gig? As in, setup ng gear o lahat? Mahala na yan. Sige, si ano yun? Si Big Bro T yung pinakamatagal mag-prepare. Lahat kami fast lang eh.
Yeah, ako ngayon.
Actually, hindi siya matagal mag-prepare. Late lang siya mag-prepare. So, kung alis kami ng 7:30, nasa 7:25, I think kakaligo niya pa lang nun. So, kami, yeah. I think it's just about being responsible and a better
siguro siya yung pinakamabilis mag-prepare.
Oo, siya yung pinakamabilis if you think about it. Late lang.
Makes sense. Ako nga yun. Pinakamabilis pero pinaka-late.
Alright, I think we have to move on to, I think we gotta play a song, right? RB? Not yet.
Yeah, I think I'll just say a couple of things before we play our next song. I think we're gonna hope you guys had a great time sa mga kwentuhan namin. If you guys like our Facebook page and yung mga social media accounts ng One Click, usually maraming updates kung anong gagawin namin. So most probably, if we have future gigs, sana you guys can join rin. Kwento-kwento lang tayo. And we appreciate all the questions that you guys asked. Yeah. Joyco, any final words to keep it real and keep it breezy? Yung final message mo to the alternate universe.
Face reveal daw ng unggoy.
Give him face reveal ng unggoy. Come on now. This is it. Dun, dun, dun. Loni, ano yan? Ano yan? Ayan, pre-evolved, ano, pre-evolved big bro T. A message, bro, to the people.
Just keep evolving for the better.
Pang-mayor yun ah. Dapat politician na lang to sa big bro T. 2020 quotes. You should keep on evolving. Yeah. Yun lang ang final words, Jo, to the alternate universe.
Final words, guys. Guys. All I can say right now, guys, is iwala lang. Alam kong medyo inip na tayo dyan. Medyo gusto na natin lumabas. Pero, you know what Gandhi said, you stay home. It's all good. So, thank you guys for being here. Iwala lang mga brodies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Solid, man. Alright, I think we're down to our last song. And before we play it, may mga konting questions na we wanna answer na para later we're just gonna play the tune. Okay, many questions? Si Big Bro T. Who eats? Can I read it? Third question, no? Who eats the most after gig? Of course, si Big Bro T. Favorite niya yung Kit Kat chocolate bars. Pa-reveal ng unggoy. Pa-reveal. But parang fit pa sa akin yung unggoy? Pa-reveal. Ano pang questions? Yeah, I think that's it. Lalo mong final questions? Huh? Okay na? I think we're good. So, thank you again, guys. Welcome to the Small Spaces virtual tour ng Offshore Music. Again, hope you guys are staying safe. You can check out our music online. Search nyo One Click Straight on Spotify, Facebook, Twitter. And we appreciate it if you guys listen to our tunes as much as y'all can. So, sana enjoy kayo dyan. And see you guys again soon. And support the next band na magpiplay sa tour na to, sa online tour ng Offshore. Si Sansette from Cebu City. Yeah. And yeah, Rana Koma is still out. Favorite chocolate? Siguro ako, no? I don't really like chocolate, pero... cheeseburger na lang na McDonald's.
Chocolate pa yun. I'm going for medyo fancy. So I'm going for Ferrero Rocher. I say it again. Follow so, you know? Yeah. How about you, Joel?
Oh, simple lang. I like.
What's that?
Kit Kat Crunch.
Kit Kat. I see.
Mas simple pa ako dyan. Chocnut. Simplicity kills.
Ako mas simple ba? Cocoa. Cocoa powder.
Medyo mapakla.
Medyo... yung natural, ano talaga, natural raw form. Pre-evolved chocolate.
O kaya yung ginagawang chocolate.
Ako mismo yung chocolate hills, bro. Yung,
okay,
yung,
yeah.
yung mismo sa king ground nun. Grabe yun. Alright, last question before we play the song. Kasi we still wanna talk. Malapit na, malapit. I think that's it.
All right, thank you very much, guys. This next song is about giving 100% to know someone, but all you get in return is small talk.
Small talk.
Smaller.
Small talk. Pero in the modern world ngayon, small chat kasi uso na. Small chat na yan. So this song's called Small Chat. Sa mga taong hindi nire-replyan kapag chinachat nyo ang iyong minamahal. Game?
Ulitin nyo yung joke na yun. Kasi yung song namin, Small Talk. Eh ngayon, so small chat daw yun, sabi ni Kuya Sam.
What?
Small talk, let's get it. Let's go. Let's go. Yep.
Dina.